YouTube here, and we're going to make my puppy a new cake today. It's his birthday, the 21st of March, and also happy Human Rights Day to you if you're watching it now. So yeah, let's get going. So over here we've got some meat, some of his dog meat. Then we've got some gravy. We've got some beanos over here. Nice, eh? Then we've got some biltong. Yum. Then we've got two beanos. We've got a little packet of these nice, delicious treats. And we've got a little bit of these little carrots here. So, what we're going to do is we're going to be making this. So, we're going to be using this meat as our base. So, what we're going to be doing, yeah. So, using the meat as our base. Ugh, I don't really like that stuff. Okay, so, after you've used it as your floor, basically, let's get a better spoon than that, because this one's already sticky. So let's, don't really know where to put it. I'm just going to put it in there for now. Once you see it's almost like a base, we're going to be putting on, so you can do this any way you like, but now we are going to be putting on the gravy. This stuff doesn't look very good. So then what you're going to be doing is you're going to be doing this. So taking the gravy over this. And it's almost like cat meat. So now, after we've done that, let's put this in the dishwasher. And then let's put some biltong on. So yeah, here's the... So basically it's almost like making a pizza. Don't really like that. Then we're going to put some beanos on. Then we're going to be putting some more biltong. So it looks like this. Then we're going to be putting some pellets. Just only take a little bit of the pellets and just sprinkle them any way you like. And yeah, to finish it off, we've got some chocolate for the dogs. Not good for humans, so as you can see, a little biscuit. Just to top it off. And we're going to be finishing with some meat on the top. So yeah, let's go and let's give it to Jedi. So as you can see, the delight. And sit. And here you go. Here is his cake. So he's now going to be licking that away like crazy. And yeah, that's the end of my video. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you all later. Bye. Bye.